The deal would end Hawaiian Electric's era as Hawaii's largest publicly held company. So what does this mean for shareholders and investors here in the islands? Gina Mangieri is always investigating and has been digging into the financials behind the deal. Gina?
Joe, if analyst response and after-hours trading are any indication, this is seen as a good deal when it comes to the investment side of things, including for those here holding the stock now.
I dialed into the investor conference call that took place right after HECO announced the sale. By the numbers, it appears to be mostly upside for most involved so far, not the least of which are the tens of thousands of Hawaii residents who are individual stockholders.
So you'll see a lot of retirees holding it. People will use it to help to fund college for their kids and whatnot. So this is a real plus for the local investors.
The stock price jumped after the news came out in after-hours trading.
A 17% increase. So obviously the Wall Street is liking this maneuver. And, you know, the Hawaiian Electric stock hasn't been over $30 for decades.
Besides Hawaii residents owning shares, major direct stockholders, of course, include HEI President and CEO Connie Lau, HECO President Dick Rosenblum, and the Chief Financial Officer. Other investors include big mutual fund companies like Vanguard. Even the Ohio State Teachers Retirement System stands to gain. So any downside?
There could be some concerns that Hawaii's going to be now, or Hawaiian Electric will be just a small fish in the big pond of this, you know, this next guy's. Because market cap, they're $45 billion.
HECO's worth $3 billion in stock. Throw in the bank part of the deal, and the overall worth of what's happening balloons to more than $5 billion. American Savings Bank itself could be valued around $800 million as it is spun off to shareholders separately. Analysts seem pleased at the potential after the breakup, like when Mattson and Alexander and Baldwin did better after they split into two distinct companies.
They're doing better than they were together. So the same kind of situation is coming up here where you have a utility and a bank.
And as that analyst put it, after seeing Hawaiian Electric stock soar in after-hours trading, tomorrow will be a fun day to see how things really flesh out when the markets open. I'll keep tabs on regulatory and financial filings as the deal closes. Joe, back to you.